Greetings everyone, and Great here with another Relic 3 replay. Spawn on the right side as the yellow Soviets, we have C with a bunch of underscores. Spawn on the bottom left side as the orange empires, we have Armaranthin. Probably butchering that. We got a crusher crane here. Wait, crusher crane? Okay, he is going for crusher crane first, and it's not a heightened income. Usually when I see a crusher crane like that first, I think somebody, maybe that's an increased resource start. You know, I got a reactor here. He's actually trying to use that so he can push forward with the MCV immediately. He's maybe eyeing for an early naval expansion, which can be powerful. His opponent has to pull out some walls, so I consider one to reach positions MCV out onto land, looks like. I actually not sure where that Soviet MCV is going. It doesn't look like it's actually eyeing for this naval expansion. Oh, never mind. I thought he was going to drive by it. Got triple refineries now. And pull out some wall segments as well. I wonder how much. The Soviet player has plenty of resources for this. Nothing more than that. This could leave him very vulnerable to aggressive harassment. But his opponent's also going for triple refinery opener as well. So both sides are just eyeing eco up. Orange is going to place down a generator from the far corners. We do have Ancient Jojo here. Does pull out Burst Drone for scouting purposes. And once he realizes nothing and capture that oil derrick there, he perhaps will go to pull out Engineer himself. Actually, no, there is another Ancient Jojo for that. Never mind. And now we've got a Super Reactor as well as another Ore Refinery there. And the Super Reactor is in place at a position I've never thought I'll see a Super Reactor. Or any structure, really. Any structure. I don't think any structure has really been placed there before. First drone's pushing way forward, perhaps trying to get on top of the ore collector. No, it does not. Getting on top of the MCV could be quite handy. Of course, this also does tell him his opponent that, hey, there's a refinery there. Where is the MCV? Hero dock not being pulled on the fields, and guarding missiles would be quite handy versus that MCV. Which has the blade in the corners map. He may be eyeing for an expansion here as well. Naval out naval yard, and there is a reactor and Tesla coil. Okay, that's a Tesla coil and not a sentry gun. I don't know why I thought it was going to be sentry gun first. And now I do have a Soviet airfield being pulled out right there. Interesting. Does cancel whatever that was. Of course, his base back home is quite vulnerable. He's trying to pull out a Tesla coil here. And does spot the naval expansion spell, starting to get in some hits there, and now all of his expansions are getting hit. My apologies. Does take out that ore collector there and start seizing down the ore refinery now. Does have a crusher crane here, so this one can withstand a bit more abuse there. This one does up armored. Let's take out that one as well, so he's able to keep this area secure. That Tesla coil is definitely stretched out the maximum range. And he looks like does lose his ore collector there and does sell it off. Down south, do have, wait, a battle lab? Why is there a battle lab there? Why is there going to be Kirovs coming out of this airfield? That's a Kirov.
But there's a reporting.
And he just transformed away. That was a massive blunder. I don't think he was expecting a Kirov to come out there. There's a flak tower there, which can provide air support and coverage for the Kirov. But he throws some bombs there. Does not hit his own flak tower there.
A site must be secured.
Sells off the Mecha Bay there. Sells off the refinery there. He does have one expansion as well as both oil barrels. He has income. This Kirov needs to pursue this MCV to the ends of the earth, which is right there. But now he has gone out of the coverage of the flak tower, so the Kirov will go down. And the MCV does back up the region, does sell off all the infrastructure over here, still has a battle lab up and going, still has economy going, still has a crusher crane, so he does access the build stuff. What is it doing? I do not know. We've got some tank busters now being pulled on the field. More walls that will help slow down the tank busters. Maybe to pull out barracks and get a Natasha? No. There's too many jet tankers for that. And so if he does get spotted there, doesn't get crushed. Big Buzz is pushing me forward against some damage there. And had the... Honestly, the Burstrom should not suicide himself there. He should have got on top of the MCV and slowed it down. Hammer Tank trying to get some crushes there on the Tank Busters, but do go ahead and dig in the ground. If that one does get crushed, if that one gets crushed by the MCV. And unless he has Grinder Treads research, because I just saw a bit of health regen there on the MCV. Trying to crush these forces, gets good damage there. And Apocalypse Tank's crushing some walls there. A bit amusing. I love how you can crush your own walls like that. And Apocalypse Tank's going to quickly take out that Instant Dojos. But it does get some wars on our Tank Busters on the field. He has access for repairs there by the Crusher Crane. Now here comes the Jet Tengus. And now the Dojo does go down there, transforms. So VMC advancing up north, he still has access to Crusher Crane, still has the, oh, there goes the Hammer Tank there. Does get a crush, multiple crushes, holy crap, that's four crushes there. Does lose the Apocalypse Tank there due to all the honorable discharge. He needs Tesla Troopers? Not sure what's being pulled out of the field, is that a bear? Does get a roar there, taking out stunning one of the Tank Busters. He does have a Tesla Coil still on the back line as well. At this point in time, Sickles wouldn't be half bad. Okay, goes for another Apocalypse Tank there, and made itself known by crushing its own wall segments again. I do believe a Sickle will probably be a little bit better to help engage those forces. Gets a great stuns there. Apocalypse Tank does not face forward. And crush a majority of that infantry. And does go and swipe down that stuff. One Tank Buster serve mines, fully heroic. And here comes some Molotovs. Does have a northern expansion out now. And now the Spock Tanks is advancing on forward. And he could go ahead and use the harpoon there to help him engage the civilian structure. Mecha Tank is pushed way forward. He does sell up the Tesla Coil there. And without that Tesla Coil there, now he's vulnerable to this harassment. This is the first Tank Buster there, not the heroic one we saw earlier. Does recoil that wall in there. There's the Warcraft I see quite a bit of fire. He's going back on off towards the Crusher Crane there. Does get back on the line now. Also, he needs perhaps to rebuild that Tesla Coil. Does get a crush there, very nice. And now got the Soviet MCV now base 4. Maybe trying to claim the oil derrick. And that Yari mini sub has not spotted the southern infrastructure. Flying off forward barracks is usually a placement you see an Empire player goes for, not a Soviet player. But if it works, it works. Another Hammer Tank there. I do believe Sickles would be a little bit better. We got a Oracutter finding forward reconnaissance. Empire player has re-expanded down south. There's still some Soviet walls here. Got some Striker VX now being plugged in. And naval expansion here was spotted by the Terror Drone. Soviet player can advance forward in that region as well. Maybe pull out a naval yard with the Crusher Crane and then pass forward short of the MCV even more. Ordak has been claimed. Got a Baron Conscript also deployed on the field. Now the Orcs are starting to get picked apart. Sudden transport on the field. And it's fully loaded Tank Buster. It does get fully deployed there. Very, very good. I need some Conscripts to clean that out, but there's a sentry gun here. The infantry can't advance. Trying to be sound this nearby outpost, observation post there. And sentry gun is out of range. You could push forward, try to get some crushes there. And harpoon? Doesn't get the harpoon in time. Not sure what went down there. That could have been a terror drone. I see terror drone parts there. Apox tank is pushing forward. Does not have the harpoon. And as a Sovium CV is pushing forward, there's a lot of chopper VXs here. Transforms gets, and immediately sells it off. Oh, some of these forces are starting to get picked on off. Some of these guys are getting shot on down. We do got these Kraken VXs pushing way forward. And now I got the Bullfrogs pushing way forward. Do have the Orcs that are getting clean picked off. As well as these Imperial Warriors, Bonsai charging forward, trying to pick off some of those wounded Bullfrogs. Target VX is charging forward as well, or Chopper VXs. Bullfrogs firing away, getting some great damage there on those Striker VXs. Some of them have gone down, some of the wooden Bullfrogs have gone down as well. Fresh Bullfrog down on the field as well. And some of these Striker VXs trying to focus on the Crusher Crane there, does get the Crusher Crane there. Striker VX is still now trying to deal with the Boar Factory. Bullfrogs can still some great damage there. He does pick up all the Bullfrogs. Girl 4 is fine, some good damage there. The Bullfrog on the field does pick off some of these wounded ones. War Factory has gone down. Does not take out the Heroic One. Does take it out as well. Destroying the Elite One. Do now have a Dreadnought and a Yar and a Hulu sub there. Does fire up poorly off in time. It does take out that refinery. Battle Lab is still there. And now there's a naval yard right next to it. The fire is starting to receive some fire there. The Heroic Chopper VX is still flying about. And also these hammer tanks are going to be pursued. Bullfrog gets some damage there. Does not get the Elite One. Now it's now fully Heroic there. Gains good health regen. Takes out the wounded one. And now it looks like the Orc Collector is going to charge forward, trying to get some crushes. He's pretty wounded, but he will get one. And Crusher and the Grinder Treads get him a massive health restoration there. Massive in quotation marks. Massive versus the Imperial Warriors, but now he's not being tasked properly. So got this infrastructure here. Yeah, let's take it out. He could have definitely got all those Imperial Warriors there, that's for sure. So your player's on 2 refinery income, as well as an oil derrick. The Empire player has 2 refineries as well, going back for his third. Actually, oh! This one has been captured. Was that an MCV capture? That's an engineer there. Where's the MCV? He sold the MCV. And he sells a naval yard there. That maybe an MCV being put out there. This Apocalypse Tank is getting some great damage. I hear a final squadron now running on in. Perhaps to take out this area here. We got a Stingray trying to protect it. But the final squadron will finish off this refinery. Refinery does go down. Almost takes out the reactor as well. And Yari Mesa does spot this region. The blue sub's in here, does roll a miss there. Almost hits some Bullfrogs there. Gets a fresh MCV there. Bullfrogs trying to gauge the Chopper VXs. They just need to keep them moving. Gets body blocked there by the blue sub. And now the Navy Yards receive a bit of fire. Oh, is he trying to do some sort of exploit there with the super reactor? Let's take out some of these Chopper VXs there. Reactors. But for Crusher Crane now, he's trying to redeploy that Crusher Crane so they have some more mobility. And the Elite One will skip out of there. That's Bullfrog's now fully Heroic. The other one's quite wounded. He's trying to repair up the cool sub as well. No, he does have some defenses here. Going for a flak tower as well. And also he has to claim the other refinery as well, so that will be destroyed. This one still has a Empire Ore Collector. That was gonna point defense drones there. Was sold off there over here. Do got the support collector advance before. Maybe just trying to go for his reconnaissance. And now I do have the support collector pushing my forward. A lot of infrastructures here. Going for a Tesla coil as well. Hopefully takes that out with the Google sub. Over here, the tracker base is pushing me forward. We got a good number of flak towers there. Jet tank is, those receive quite a bit of damage there and likely will be taken out by the Akula sub, and got this Stingray discharge there. Came some great damage there. Fire squadron now are coming on in. We got across the Bullfrogs there. The Bullfrogs may be able to protect them a little bit. And it's the pressure crane. Get some good damage there. Ore collector now being brought back down south. That would be a good item to crush. Let's see, this lost his refinery over here. That hurt something being pulled out over here. Not sure. We've got some bears and consequence missions way up north. Do not have an Imperial docks being deployed up north. The Empire player is on two refineries at the moment. Both of them still have 11,000 credits left in them. This oil direct's going on down. It does go ahead and knock around the engineer, and it too will go down. Oscar's getting some damage there onto these Perky VXs, but it's going to stomp their way back home. Stomp their way somewhere, I'm not sure where. Does transform there, not exactly a great spot there. Does take out one. Does lose one of his Tracker VXs. And the Heroic Ones gets a great damage there, but the Heroic One in return does get the kill there. And these guys need to make their way back home. They're far too wounded. Bear does get cleaned up by these Yari mini subs. Heavy infrastructure here. What is the Soviet player thinking at the moment? Soviet player does not have a lot of income. He's having to re-expand back at home. There's still 13,000 credits and 12,000 credits there. His opponent right now has no credits. He is not really eyeing anything. Oh, he has no ore collectors remaining. He lost all of his ore collectors. There's literally just this force here. How did he lose his ore collectors? He pushed forward for a couple of them. He needs to sell off a lot of this infrastructure to get those ore collectors going. I didn't realize he lost them. Okay, this one's being rebuilt. This one's almost fully rebuilt. Yari mini subs push away forward. Mutual kills there. Going for another Striker VX. Bullfrogs gain some damage there. Does lose that one, then reverse move in time. Bullfrog's now trying to pursue. The Heroic One does absorb some shots there. Except Bullfrog there does lose another Striker VX. He needs a Tsunami tank, honestly. Oppose that. Bear on the high ground. And the Empire player does back the game now. There's Anna Grade saying, think of watching and on to the next replay.